And as you can see, I am not dead.
All right. I never really know how to start these return videos. I know it's been 6 months. Bro, Khalil, why did you stop making videos? Your last video went crazy. I'm sorry. But I had some thinking to do. I feel like I'm going through a certain stage in my life. And this stage, I want to call it the planning stage. You know, I'm 23, just trying to figure my life out. But in this case, we're talking about YouTube. I have some big plans for YouTube. You guys know America's Funniest Home Videos, you know, that camcorder recording you as a little kid or just with friends. You know that style of videos? I don't have any of those, but that is going to change. You know, your boy want to get into vlogs, you know, videos about my photography, hanging out with friends. What else? Getting into fashion. Now, wait a minute. I'm not talking about this. Yeah, no, I'm cool. I'm talking about stuff like sneakers, you know what I mean? Streetwear, that's where I want to get into, you know? I love sneakers. I've been working for a shoe company majority of my life. Why not talk about streetwear fashion? And also, because your boy's not balling, I'm talking about on a budget. I'm talking about Walmart type budget. Like, hold on. Excuse me. Fam. Fire tees, you feel me? Streetwear tees from Walmart. $50 for all these shirts. Stop playing with them. Not to mention, your boy created his own shoe. I don't even know why I adjusted this chair, because I'm about to go grab the shoe. I'm not going to show you, but I'm going to give you proof. Give me a second. This the next video. This finna be fire. Hold on. Let me. What'd that say? Nike by you. Hold on, make sure the picture covered. What'd that say? So I hope y'all ready for that video. But overall, I feel like the best way to document my life is to do it as minimal as possible. I know you guys see this on my tank top. It's a mic. I invested in audio quality. I'm not using my DSLR. I'm a big man on quality. Surprisingly, this video is being recorded on my phone. Fam, and if y'all need proof, that is the old DSLR that I was using. You know what I mean? My original baby, what made me start YouTube. That is now for my Twitch setup. Yeah, your boy's on Twitch. Here's a few of those clips. Go follow me, link in the description below.
Anything in this vicinity. I guess I delete the hockey shit. Well, that's free again. That shit is free again.
Tiger.
Oh my god, he on X Games mode.
Shoot the other one. Thank you. Big brain.
Also, if y'all don't believe me.
Yeah. Big flex. This is just a phone.
So, I mean, yeah, with that being said, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Yes, I'm back. Hopefully I stay consistent. You know what I mean? Peace and love. Live on, zero regrets. I'm out. Peace. I know y'all missed the hand. It's coming. It's coming.